Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna be doing a Minecraft video. So guys, I'm gonna sketch you guys a person in 1 minute. Yeah, so let's just do that. I gotta figure out, can you guys see that good? Alright. I want to make sure that you guys. Perfectly. So yeah. There we go. So today in this video I'm gonna be doing a Minecraft video. Sorry for not making videos. I've been sick for 3 days. And so yeah. So I hope you guys do enjoy this. I have to do host privileges or keep inventory. I have to so I don't lose any diamonds or anything. Not cheating. So I'm going to be doing a couple videos on this today. I think I'm going to do as many videos as I can on this. And yeah. So. Sorry guys, I have the hiccups, so, I got apples, wood pickaxe, need to take some spruce saplings, okay, there we go, and also some birch saplings to make the wood. But as you guys know, I'm gonna go right over there. Hold on, I'm gonna turn on my audio. As far to find a village, a sand village. So I do not really see any villages around here. So I'm just gonna keep looking. And so yeah. I actually see sand temples. Something from that. Yeah, I think there should be like a little village next to it. So I'm gonna wanna No, guys. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna make the same exact world. It's actually gonna be there, but I'm gonna call it. I did it without saving, so I can get bonus chance back. Everything like that. So you will see me fly. Okay. So as you guys know, this is a temple two. And so yeah, I gotta. There's a chest piece. Okay, so I got some stuff. Yeah, I got diamonds. I'm gonna see what diamonds did. How did I get out? Oh, nope, this way. So let me just find sand biome again. I'm gonna go this way. So as you guys know, okay, there we go. Now I can get a horsey. The dog is a rock. So, yeah. Can we find a horsey? Oh. I have the hiccups. Alright, so let's see if I'm doing this. Okay, so I'm gonna go mine actually. So yeah. So on video, I'm gonna make a house and try to get a more diamond. I'm gonna make an enchantment table and put some more creatures. So I'm gonna do like an underground enchantment room. So yeah. But the house is gonna be pretty big. And I'm gonna have a lot of stuff to make it too. So, yeah, so off camera. I will be doing another video today on this. So, yeah. That right there. So I think I'm gonna be joined by, I wanna be joined by a person. So, yeah. So I'm gonna go to the house off camera. Basically, yeah. Do this. I'm very slow because I've been playing the Xbox. The PlayStation. So I'm gonna do this. And I don't really know how long I've been recording, so. So let's just do this. Every episode I'm gonna change my skin to any one I want to. I'm gonna change it to Apple 6 school. I'm gonna show you that. So I actually thought there was something free that wanted. Sorry guys, my controller is dead and all that. Let's be so. Come back here, dude. As many examples as I can to find the end. So I'm thinking if I get a lot of loot, I'll be okay. So I think actually when I'm off camera, I'm gonna get a. I'll be right back, guys. I gotta find some stuff. Alright guys, so give me 1 minute. I gotta try to stop it all of that. Okay guys, I'm back. Got brand new batteries. And it didn't really take off. The brand new batteries was in my room. Yeah. Talk about my remote. I do one. So these should be fully charged. So yeah. Okay guys, so I'm gonna make a dip. Don't mind me, I'm just making a day so I don't have to sleep yet. Alright, we did a lot of these. We did all of these back here. A pig. I just really need the wheat right now. Oops, this fell. So I want to get over a stack of wheat. And Dr. Traoris, what are you selling today? What are you selling today? Fish, though. You're selling. Sorry, but I'm not going to do that. No, I'm not going to use all my wheat yet. Whoopsies. I'm going to use the 21 instead of the 19, so I don't have an odd number. So. Over here, okay, good, 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 good. Yeah, let's just do this. I bet you have like over 2 stacks. Oh, there's 2 stacks. So yeah, I'm gonna get a couple arrows. I need 4 arrows and I need 2. So I think I'm gonna be like 60. So I'm gonna need 80 pieces. So yeah. So yeah guys. We'll just find that dude. I need 2 more apples, and I'll be good to buy 1 eye bender. You can actually make eye benders. But yeah, so I don't think I want to make a home yet. If I could find the thing, then that would be perfect to be good. So I need 40 pieces of stuff. What are you selling? Raw flip-flops. I'm not gonna eat bread. I'm just gonna eat carrots for right now. So I can just get as much peppers as I can. I'm gonna check up here. I'm gonna go up here and look over and see if I can see any wheat. So I'm gonna be a house server. Thank you. Spin it. So that should take long to not gonna take long to do it all the same. See how long does it take? But it doesn't take very long. So yeah, let's just back up on the houses. Okay, I need all of your money. I need all the piggy feet. So I think I need, it said, 17 pieces of raw meat. But I think that'll be perfectly fine if I could get 40 pieces of wheat. I'll be perfectly fine. Alright, so I'm gonna make oatmeal. Alright, so that's pretty good. So let's do this. So I think I need a little bit more. I need 8, 7. So I need 6 more pieces. One, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, so I'm just gonna grow this wheat to. There we go. So let's go find the wheat person. Was it you? No, that's good. Alright, good. Now I think it was the person with the wheat. Dr. Traoris. No, I don't think it was Dr. Traoris. That one has to be the beatbox. So let's see. Oh, none of these guys. Oopsies. Fell in the hole. Alright, so let's go check this guy right up here. Are you guys? There you go. So, are you the guy? No. So I still have to buy that villager. No. Maybe that. Oh, are you the one? No, no. What? Anyone in this house? Anyone in this house? No. Is it you? No. Is it you? No. Anyone in these houses? I think I might have found him. I knew it. Okay, whoopsie, I do not want to use this. Okay, guys. So, that is it for this video. I hope you guys later. So, yeah. Hope to see you guys later. Bye, guys.